Outside temperatures over the course of one full day can be modeled as a sinusoidal function. Suppose temperature varies between 70 degrees and 88 degrees Fahrenheit during the day, and the average daily temperature first occurs at 12 a.m. The temperature continues to decrease until the sun rises. How many hours after midnight does the temperature reach 76 degrees Fahrenheit? Let's begin working on graphing the function as well as determining the equation for the function. To begin, let's find the average daily temperature by averaging 70 and 88 degrees Fahrenheit. The sum of 70 and 88 divided by 2 is equal to 79, which means at 12 a.m. the temperature is 79 degrees, which is also the midline for the graph. So we know the midline is going to be y equals 79, which means the graph of the sinusoidal function has been shifted up 79 units, and therefore d equals 79. Let's record this below. And now we'll let x equal the number of hours after 12 a.m., and because the model is for one full day, we know the period is equal to 24 hours. Let's begin to set up the graph. Let's mark off one period on the horizontal axis from 0 to 24 hours. Let's break this up into four equal subintervals. And now for the vertical axis, let's assume we have a break in the vertical axis here. And then we'll mark off the minimum of 70, the max of 88, and then the average temperature of 79. And now let's go ahead and sketch the midline of y equals 79. And now we should be able to make a nice graph of the function from 0 to 24 hours. Just remember, at 12 a.m., or when x equals 0, the temperature is the average temperature of 79 degrees, and therefore the graph contains the point 0, 79. Because we're starting here at the midline, we should recognize we'll be using the sine function rather than the cosine function to model the temperature. And then from here, because the temperature continues to decrease until sunrise, we'll follow the basic pattern for the sine function when reflected across the midline, which means at x equals 6, we won't plot a max, we'll plot a min of 70. So we have midline, minimum, midline, maximum, and then back to the midline. Let's go ahead and sketch the graph. And now we're going to determine the equation. We know d equals 79. Because the midline is y equals 79, and the graph has been shifted up 79 units. Let's determine b, because we know the period is 24 hours, and the period is equal to 2 pi divided by b, which means 2 pi divided by b equals 24. To solve for b, let's first multiply both sides by b to clear the denominator. Simplifying, we have 2 pi equals 24b. Dividing both sides by 24, and simplifying, we have b equals 1/12 pi, or pi divided by 12. Let's also record this below. There is no horizontal shift or phase shift, and therefore c equals 0. And now to determine a, where the amplitude of a equals the amplitude. Notice the distance from 79 to 88 is 9, and so is the distance from 79 to 70, which indicates the absolute value of A equals 9. But because we have a reflection across the midline, we know A equals negative 9. And now we have all the information we need to write our sinusoidal function. We have Y equals A, which is negative 9, times sine of b times the quantity x minus c, but c is 0, and therefore we just have pi divided by 12x, and then plus d, where d is 79. And for the second question, how many hours after midnight does the temperature first reach 76 degrees Fahrenheit? We're told to solve by graphing and round to the nearest hundredth of an hour. I've already set this up using Desmos. I've entered the equation in cell 1. In cell 2, I entered y equals 76, and now we need to find the first point of intersection from x equals 0 to x equals 24, which is this point here, to two decimal places. Notice we round up, and therefore x is approximately 1.30. Notice the temperature also reaches 76 degrees at approximately 10.70 hours after 12 a.m., but we're only told to give the first time at which the temperature reaches 76 degrees Fahrenheit. So again, our answer is x is approximately 1.30. Well, the temperature first reaches 76 degrees Fahrenheit at approximately 1.30 hours after midnight. I hope you found this helpful.